Srinivasan Ramanujan was born on 22nd December 1887. Srinivasan Ramanujan was an Indian mathematician who made significant contributions to mathematical analysis, number theory, and continued fractions. What made his achievements really wonderful was the fact that he received almost no formal training in pure mathematics and started working on his own mathematical research in isolation. He was elected a Fellow of the Royal Society in 1918. He became one of the youngest fellows in the history of the Royal Society. He was elected for his investigation in elliptic functions and the theory of numbers. His birthday, 22nd December, is celebrated as State IT Day in his home state of Tamil Nadu. On his 125th birth anniversary, India declared his birthday as National Mathematics Day.
Some major achievements and contributions of Dr. Ramanujan. The fastest algorithm for calculation of pi are based on his series. He developed the influential circle method in partition number theory. He discovered the three Ramanujan congruences. Number 1729 is named Hardy Ramanujan number. His Mach modular forms may unlock the secret of black hole.
अंकों का वो था खिलाड़ी छोटा सा जिसका सफर अंकों का वो था खिलाड़ी छोटा सा जिसका सफर गणित में था जिसका जीवन गणित ही था जिसका जीवन गणित में था जिसका जीवन गणित ही था जिसका जीवन रामानुजन 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 गणित से वो दिन में खेलता गणित से सपने में देखता गणित से वो जीता हर पल कॉपी न पेंसिल स्लेट पे लिख कर किया फलन सिद्धांतों का गठन किया फलन सिद्धांतों का गठन रामानुजन 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 गणितज्ञ हारिडी ने जब खत पाया रामानुजन को इंग्लैंड बुलाया रॉयल सोसाइटी ने अपनाया सम्मान दुनिया में फिर उसने पाया गणितज्ञ बना एक और इंडियन गणितज्ञ बना एक और इंडियन रामानुजन 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 रामानुजन
Magic Squares. As a young student, Srinivasa Ramanujan was interested in magic squares. The simplest magic square problem is to fill up the cells in a square with three rows and three columns with the numbers 1 to 9, such that each row sum is equals to each column sum is equals to each diagonal sum. One can find the following solution. In this magic square, each row sum is equals to each column sum is equals to each diagonal sum is equals to 15. This magic square requires an understanding of how 15 can be written as a sum of three non-repeated numbers.
I would like to conclude with a quote of Dr. Ramanujan, which says that an equation means nothing to me unless it expresses a thought of God.